fans, welcome to today's Shorian Report. I'm your co-host, Kara.
And I'm Ethan, and today is Tuesday, October 30th, and today is National Candy Corn Day.
Attention all freshmen, there will be a freshman meeting on November 2nd at 3:15 in the lunchroom.
Hey Lakeshore, the yearbook class will be taking makeup sibling photos after school next Tuesday, November 1st, in the commons area. Please grab your brother or sister and stop by on your way out.
Now let's take a break here and find out who's celebrating their birthday today. And after that, we had a chance to talk to some people that participated in the Army Challenge Day held here at school a few weeks ago.
There's a party in my tummy.
What is up, everyone? It is your boy Vince here with the weather. Today there will be a high of 56 and a low of 41. That is the weather for today. Bye, Lakeshore.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, lock the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
So today we have Julia and Abby. Say hi, guys.
Hey.
So what was the funnest part about the obstacle course?
I think the funnest part is not necessarily the obstacles themselves, but being in a team and cheering on everyone and having that adrenaline. Oh, we got to finish. Oh, we got to beat it. I think that's the best part.
Wonderful. And what was the hardest part, you think?
I'm probably like the blocks, because like we didn't like plan it out right. Yeah. So you got to like pick it up and like make sure you slide it out of the way.
So what would you guys recommend for anybody who wants to go in the Army?
Have a positive mindset about it. Myself, I'm going into the Air Force. Having a positive surrounding, a positive friend group, and a supportive friend group is definitely going to help.
Yeah, and then being very, very disciplined so that you can get stuff done.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much. So this is Sergeant Baleev. Say hi.
Hi, guys.
So during this obstacle course, what would you say is the most toughest part as a team?
The communication part. Everybody's got me on the same page, especially down here. If one person kind of isn't talking, isn't helping out, it's going to really slow down to everybody else.
And what would you say to anybody who would like to go into the Army?
Bottom line is ask the questions. Don't dismiss it. The biggest thing that I see talking to students and parents is that everybody thinks it's a last resort, that the Army's not for them, that all that we do is fight and kick indoors. That's not the case. The Army's got over 150 different jobs, from broadcast journalism to multimedia to medicine. But biggest thing is sit down and explore the option, because you never know when you're looking at colleges, when you're looking at schools, financial aid, it may help you out. I'm getting my degree in aerospace engineering. I haven't paid a dime.
Thank you so much for your great time. Okay, so guys, this is Larry and this is John. Say hi, guys.
What's going on?
So what was the funnest part about the obstacle course?
It's got to be the push-ups, you know. You got to get those gains, you know.
Okay. Larry?
I like the one right here.
Yeah, you like the boarding? Yeah. Yeah, that was good. It took a lot of teamwork. What was the hardest part?
Probably that thing right there where you pick the, where you have four people. And
the moving the ball. And what about you, John?
Probably the moving the ball.
And what would you recommend to anyone who would like to go in the Army?
Probably just get with your school, figure out like the recruiters and stuff. Yeah.
Get your gains.
Thank you, guys. So today, guys, we have Mia and Savannah. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
So what do you think was the most easiest part of the obstacle course?
Definitely the medicine ball, like, part. It was, like, first it was hard, but then we got it, so it was easy.
Yeah, once you got the hang of it, it was easy to just navigate way through.
And what do you think was the hardest part?
The boards, because they're like 100 pounds.
And what would you recommend to anybody who would like to go in the Army?
Work out a lot. Yes. Eat healthy and work out. And also have the endurance to do it.
I see you guys have your dog tags. Can we see? So these are the dog tags. So if you guys ever come to the Army truck, you can get your own name engraved. So thank you guys so much for your time. Did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
Would you guys do it again?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I can't stop the.
So today, guys, we have this obstacle course with the Army, and there's so many different activities here, and there's even so many prizes. We have our t-shirts, backpacks, dog tags. You get to even engrave your own name. So the next time the Army trucks come and you guys missed out, please get involved. Our Army soldiers have done so much for our country, and there will be nothing more or nothing less to just thank them for their service. So we appreciate you guys and all your support. Have a great day, Lakeshore.
I'm Donald here with the sports report for today. The Lakeshore Palms team will hold tryouts for the winter season on Thursday, November the 1st and Friday, November the 2nd from 6 to 8 p.m. in the Crow Engine. Anyone interested in joining the dance team, which performs at halftime for boys' basketball games, should plan to attend these tryouts. Remember, you must present a green card to the coach for the first day of tryouts, so make sure you have a physical and emergency card on file in the athletic office before the tryout dates. Now it's time for a sing-along.
Today we're doing Baby Shark around Lakeshore. Let's make like Panera and get this bread.
Baby shark, baby shark, baby shark.
Mommy shark, mommy shark, mommy shark, mommy shark.
Daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark.
Shark do 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 do, Grandpa Shark do 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 do, Grandpa Shark.
Other important reminders for this week. Do you bowl? If you do, there will be a preseason bowling meeting in the Lakeshore Cafeteria on Monday, November 5th at 3:15 p.m. for all students interested in bowling for Lakeshore this winter. In addition, sign-up sheets are posted in the athletic office with trial information listed.
The yearbook is running the 2019 Pet Selfie Contest. Snap a photo of you and your best furry friend and share it with us through the Replay It app. All entries get into the yearbook. The best photo receives a prize. Get your submission in by tomorrow.
Are you into building things, making robots? The robotics team is looking for you. There is an informational meeting with Ms. Miller today in room 106 at 3:15. Can't make it? Don't grind your gears about it. Just sign up outside room 106. Join the robotics team today.
Until next time, I'm Kara.
And I'm Ethan. We'll see you next time, Shorians.